Good morning. I'm pleased to be here in Israel at this important time. Above all, I'm here to express my solidarity with the Israeli people. You have suffered an unspeakable, horrific act of terrorism, and I want you to know that the United Kingdom and I stand with you.